doing an art foundation course, and we do a sort of variety of things.
Ceramics, textiles, graphic design, photography.
Well, it's really the small class sizes, really. Like, there aren't that many foundation courses around, but ones that are a lot bigger. Like, I decided to come here because of the tutor to student ratio sort of thing.
And I got encouraged by fellow students to come here because they have more facilities.
Yeah, you have more one-to-one time and your classes are a lot smaller, so it allows them to focus a lot more on you and your work.
Well, the facilities are good. Like, I've not used all of them yet, like that's just the nature of a course, but I'm sure we'll have done by the end of the year. But they are good. It's like we've got a lot of space, we've got a lot of equipment. It's a very good place.
Yeah, more left to your own devices at college. They want you to explore by yourself. And
they don't tell you what to do, they want you to find out and sort of learn from it and do things on your own. And then if you do need help along the way, then they'll help you.